Hey y'all, it's y'all favorite face, Delay.
Bitch, I'm back in the booth. Early as fuck, yeah, it's going on too. Nah, I ain't sleep, hell nah, I can't snooze. Grinding and working, got something to prove.
What's the word? It's your favorite face, Delay, and I'm back with another reaction video. Right now, I'm about to react to Kendrick Lamar, The Heart Part 5 official video. Man, the GOAT is back. The GOAT is back. The GOAT is back, man. Make sure y'all smash the thumbs up, man, and hit the subscribe button. Like the thickest, baddest girl in your class, man. The GOAT is back, man. We finna get right into it, man. I don't even want to waste so much, too much time, man. Make sure y'all follow me on Instagram, I am Delay. See TikTok, Delay513. And yeah, I know y'all see the new setup, man. Hey, this ain't stopping nothing, man. We still push on all the videos, man. New setup, new move, we here. We here for the GOAT. Look at my boy. Ah.
As I get a little older, I realize life is perspective. And my perspective is different.
Who else is ready for new Kendrick, man? Who else ready for this new Kendrick, man? I ain't gonna waste no time. I'm sorry. Look at my boy. It's been so long.
I want to say thank you to everyone that's been down with me. All my fans, all my beautiful fans.
Say new flows, come and be patient, brother.
Yeah, I'm ready, bro. All right. All my people.
I come from a generation of pain where murder is minor. Rebellious and more jealous, I chip you for designer.
Oh, hear this nigga, the beat this nigga's flowing on, bro. Oh my God, am I even ready for this? I don't know if I'm ready for this. I ain't gonna lie. I really don't know. All right, come on, we here. 2022, that's when you can't do.
I come from a generation of pain where murder is minor. Rebellious and more jealous, I chip you for designer. Belt buckles and clever.
I mean, say I come from a generation of pain where murder is minor. Come on, man.
I come from a generation of pain where murder is minor. Rebellious and more jealous, I chip you for designer. Belt buckles and clever, overzealous and prone to violence. Make your own turn. Be your will of the will alignment.
This nigga say make the wrong turn, be the will alignment. What he say, be your will of the will alignment. This nigga, man, I'm telling you, he different. All the Coles, all the Drakes, as far as rapping, this nigga's a GOAT, bro. I'm sorry, Jay-Z.
Make your own turn, be your will of the will alignment. Residue burn, missed that in the city. Miscommunication, they keep humble, detective busy. No protection is risky. Desensitized, I vandalize pain. Covered up and camouflage, get used to hearing arsenal ring. Analyze, risk your life, take the charge. Homies, don't fuck your baby mama once you hit the yard. That's culture. 23-hour lockdown. Did somebody call, set your little
that nigga say baby mamas don't fuck niggas, your homies don't fuck your baby mamas, nigga. As soon as you hit the yard, that's the culture, nigga. That's sad as hell to say, but shit, hey man, y'all go to jail. Y'all niggas is definitely fucking y'all baby mama. Don't think for a second they not sure. I'm sorry, we gonna get through this, y'all. It's Kendrick, I got you. He said no protection is risky. Wait, I feel like I missed it.
That's culture. 23-hour lockdown. Did somebody call? Said your little nephew was shot down. The culture's involved. I done seen niggas do 17. Hit the halfway house. Get out and get his brains blown out. Looking to buy some weed. Car rush is played out. New GoFundMe accounts will proceed. A brand new victim will shatter those dreams. The culture.
God, bro, I'm telling y'all, bro, like, I know I probably say something like this a lot, bro, but he is the fucking GOAT, bro. Him and Drake, I'm telling y'all, as far as like real life for me, him and Drake is the GOAT, bro. Drake, when it comes to just music in general, and that rapping shit too, but Kendrick, bro, nobody's better than him, bro. Nobody's better than him all the time. You can say Jay-Z, all these niggas, nobody's better than Kendrick, bro. Nobody's better than King Kendrick, bro. King Kunta, nobody's better than him, bro. Stop playing with him. Stop playing with him. Do y'all hear that, nigga? The mission of soul and just everything this nigga got to offer, bro. Stop playing with him.
Hit the halfway house. Get out and get his brains blown out. Looking to buy some.
This might be coming on an album. This is life.
Go fund me accounts and proceed. A brand new victim. A shatter those dreams. The culture.
I already know the vibe of this album, bro. I know the vibe of this album. You can get y'all some funk on this album. Oh my God, bro. Nobody is better than this nigga, man. Nobody's better than him, bro. Nigga, is that OJ Simpson? Before I look back up, I see OJ Simpson rapping. Oh, if it's not OJ, I'm gonna be so mad. This somebody, bro. It's somebody. I ain't gonna lie. This nigga on top of my tongue. Oh my God. I can't even get through it, bro. This nigga. Oh my God, bro. I'm telling you, I'm about to cry, bro. Ain't no photoshopping. Friends bipolar. Then switch to this nigga. Yeah. Oh my God, bro. Oh my God, nigga. Come on, bro. Y'all feel this, y'all? So? He say something about paperwork, they gonna hold you. Switch to this nigga, Jesse Smollett. Oh. Man, this nigga's the GOAT, bro. Don't nobody say shit to me in the comment section. He's the GOAT. If you're not agreeing with me, don't say shit to me, nigga. That's what I'm on with this album. Don't say shit to me. None of y'all favorites going in. Y'all hear this nigga, bro? Y'all hear this nigga? Listen to him. I'm in Argentina wiping my tears from the confusion. Water in between us, another peer's been executed. History repeats again. Make a miss, then find a nigga witness. Ain't scared to do it. But that's the culture. Crack a bottle. But that's the culture. That's another thing I gotta tell y'all niggas, man. All y'all was looking for Kendrick during the quarantine to drop some shit, nigga. And drop shit about the fucking pandemic, nigga. He been dropped that shit. I know y'all ain't real fans. He been dropped that shit, boy. Did y'all hear the Pimp Butterfly? Y'all was too busy hating on it. My generation, too busy hating on it. Y'all too busy. I'm 21. Y'all too busy. Y'all, my generation was too busy hating on it. That nigga been speaking on this shit. Been telling y'all all this shit. Been speaking on all that. But y'all wait for a pandemic for y'all to finally act like y'all woke. This nigga been talking about that. Don't ask for him to drop no music during the pandemic. He said, we need Kendrick, nigga. He been told y'all that. He been told y'all this shit years before the pandemic, nigga. Fuck is y'all alone? We sold by tomorrow. We forget the remains. We start over. That's the problem. Our foundation was trained to excel whatever follows. Tell my people what they wrong for doing, my nigga. Tell them, nigga. Tell them. So y'all drag, got peeled up that bottle. We sold by tomorrow. My nigga Wheels. Bro, y'all niggas can't make music like Kendrick, bro. finna go crazy. Watch. So take the drums out. Watch. We got 2 more minutes. He finna go crazy. He finna snap on you niggas.
Celebrate new life when they come back around. The purpose is in the lesson.
I guarantee you, my nigga. I guarantee you, these African drums they playing in the background, bro. He been on his tip, bro. I'm tired of y'all fake woke ass niggas, bro. He been on his tip. Y'all late. Kendrick is a revolution, bro. Bro, he a visionary, nigga. He been here. He been on his tip, bro. Stop playing with my nigga. Stop playing with my nigga. What you got to say, bro? What you got to say?
Celebrate new life when they come back around. The purpose is in the lessons we learning now. Sacrifice personal gain over everything just to see the next generation better than ours. I wasn't perfect, the skin I was in, I truly suffered. Temptation and patience, everything that the body nurtures. I felt the good, I felt the bad, and I felt the worry. But all in all, my productivity has stayed urgent. Face your fears, always knew that I will make it here. Where the energy is magnified and persevered. Consciousness is synchronized and crystal clear. Euphoria is glorified and made his. Reflect.
My nigga Kobe, rest in peace, my nigga Kobe, man. I had a feeling he was gonna be one of the faces that was gonna pop up too, man. Rest in peace, my nigga Kobe, man. That shit still hurt me to this day, man.
Consciousness is synchronized and crystal clear. Euphoria is glorified and made his. Reflecting on my life and what I done. Paid dues, made rules change out of love. Them same views made schools change curriculums. But didn't change me staring down the barrel of that gun. Should I feel resentful? I didn't see my full potential.
That nigga say that. He said it changed curriculums. That didn't stop him from staring down the barrel inside the gun. What'd he say?
I done. Paid dues, made rules change out of love. Them same views made schools change curriculums. But didn't change me staring down the barrel of that gun. Should I feel resentful? I didn't see my full potential. Should I feel regret about the good that I was into? Everything is everything. This ain't coincidental. I woke up that morning with more heart to give you as I bleed through the speakers, feel my presence. To my brother, to my kids, I'm in heaven. To my mother, to my sis, I'm in heaven. To my father, to my wife, I'm serious. This is heaven. To my friends, make sure you count them blessings. To my fans, make sure you make them investments. And to the killer that spared of my demise, I forgive you, just know your soul's in question. I seen the pain in your pupil.
This nigga say to my fucking, oh my God, and he put the Nipsey face on. Say for my killer, he said for my early demise, said I forgive you, just know your soul is in question, nigga. He said, nigga, your soul, nigga, you gotta deal with that for the rest of your life, nigga. Your soul is in question. When you go to wherever you finna go, bro, your soul is gonna be in question, my nigga. Like you feel me? Like you think you did something, nigga, with the afterlife got you. Your soul got you, my nigga. Like, this shit crazy, bro. Hold on. This ain't my AirPods. I don't know why my AirPods would be connected to this, but maybe it's just tweaking. Oh my God, y'all.
Make sure you count them blessings. To my fans, make sure you make them investments. And to the killer that spared of my demise, I forgive you, just know your soul's in question. I seen the pain in your pupil when that trigger has squeezed. And though you did me gruesome, I was surely relieved.
Oh my God.
I completed my mission, wasn't ready to leave. But fulfilled my days, my creator was pleased. I can't stress how I love y'all. I don't need to be in flesh just to hug y'all. The memories recollect just because y'all. Celebrate me with respect. The unity we protect is above all. And Sam, I'll be watching over you. Make sure my kids watch all my interviews. Make sure you live out our dreams we produce. Keep that genius in your brain on the move. And to my neighborhood, let the good prevail. Make sure the babies and the leaders out of jail. Look for salvation when troubles get real. Cause you can help the world until you help yourself. And I can't blame the hood the day that I was killed. You had to see it, that's the only way to feel. And though my physical will reap the benefits, the energy they carry on and mix still, I want you.
Do y'all realize how this nigga Kendrick is really finna take, bro? Bro. And I'm telling y'all, like, this is last album on TDE. He finna do whatever he already did whatever the fuck he wanted to. We on this PG Lang shit, bro. He finna do whatever the fuck he want to, for real, my nigga. This is the beginning, my nigga. He said this is directed by David Lee and Kendrick of PG Lang. Bro, he trying to tell y'all, bro, this shit finna be different. PG Lane finna take this shit over, bro. Oh my God, this nigga Kendrick is back, my nigga. He's back. Man, if y'all like the video as much as I did, man, this is Kendrick Lamar, The Heart, Part 5. Nigga, I can't wait for Part 6 when he dropped the next one, man. I can't wait, man. Part 4 was crazy, and he was just snapping on niggas and going to niggas' heads. Now, this was just some shit, like, touch of the soul. Said, I want Well, I hope this is a funk, a fucking, man, this is going to be a Kendrick album. That's all I know. All I know, this is going to be some, boy, oh my, man, if y'all like the video, y'all like the channel, man, make sure y'all smash the like button, hit the subscribe button. Man, follow me on Instagram, my IMDLakes, TikTokLakes513, bro. This the goal, man. What we sat, bro? What's called? Mr. Morale and the Big Steppers. Big Steppers and the Mr. Morale. Whatever it is, bro. We own that shit. This the go back, y'all. The goat is back.
Okay, bye.
Bitch, I'm back in the booth. Early as fuck, yeah, it's going on too. Nah, I ain't sleep. Hell nah, I can't snooze. Grinding and working, got something to prove.